Well, good afternoon today. Today is Wednesday, December 1st, new month. Yet again, I love new months. It's just a time to reflect on all that God has done the previous month and look forward with expectant excitement for the coming month. And so today is Wednesday, December 1st, and this week we're continuing to talk about religion versus Jesus. And I'm going to be pretty quick today. But I'll tell you what, religion and just a traditional spirit that always wants to do stuff the same way. Well, God did it this way 100 years ago or 200 years ago or 50 years ago. And you know what? By golly, He still does it the same way now. And you know what? That's boring. And straight up, I've heard so many people just complain about church that, you know what, I would go, but it's so boring. And I'm like, well, Jesus ain't there. Because Jesus, I want to tell you, is exciting. I was going to say today, I was going to use another word, but I came up with the word exciting because that denotes that it's not just happy, happy, joy, joy, fun, fun all the time. But I tell you what, there's momentum. When He's in the room, you better believe stuff's happening. Demons are trembling at the presence of the Lord. Hearts are stirring. God is changing people. When His presence shows up, you see the good, the bad, and the ugly coming up out of people. And people are being changed by the majesty of the Lord Jesus Christ. And I'll tell you, when you just get a religious spirit in there, or just a spirit that just, we want everything to be comfortable, we want everything to just be the same, and I don't want to, let's not do anything differently. I mean, church starts at 10:30, I want it to be done by 12. If it's 12:10, my goodness, you're going to see some grumpy people if church is done 10 minutes late. But what if the Holy Spirit is moving? What if God is moving? What if He says, you know what, can you give me an extra half an hour or hour of your time on a Sunday morning? Or we do church on a Friday night. And we often go, we start at 10, sometimes we're done by 9. But often we go till 10. Why? Because the presence of God is moving. Things are happening. Jesus is exciting. And so religion and that traditional spirit, I'll tell you what, man. A lot of times it is just, I mean, I can barely get through just a religious service. And sometimes, you know, just to be quite honest, we've had a few of those ourselves. Not too many. And some people might not think so, but I know when we're just kind of doing the same thing, and you know, if we don't have a fresh word from God and a fresh anointing and a fresh power of the Holy Spirit, but Jesus is exciting. When He shows up, you better believe that things are changing. If you're following Him and you're not changing, I don't know if you're following Him, because when you follow Him, He takes us from glory to glory by the Spirit of God, it says in 2 Corinthians chapter 3. So God bless you today, and just know that Jesus is exciting. Jesus is awesome. We'll see you again tomorrow.